opening week always gives off a special feeling. So there's no question everybody's excited for this game between the Indianapolis Colts and the Chicago Bears here at Soldier Field.
Hello, friends. Jim Nance along with Phil Simms. And Phil, it's the start of a whole new season. There's a sense of renewal in the air and all kinds of hope. And how do you feel about getting this season underway?
Jim, this is like Christmas, man. I go down there, I open up a present. I have no idea what's inside that box. And that's what the coaches are thinking. They're not sure about their football teams. They don't know, but they're going to get some of those answers here today. And whatever happens, don't judge your whole season. I realize it's just one game. Make the corrections and move on.
Kickoff is about to commence. Let's send it down to the field. Colts are ready to kick it away. He's going to be tackled right around the 21-yard line. Here's the man whose 2011 season was cut short by injury, quarterback Jay Cutler.
Jay Cutler, let's see, what do you like? The fact that he's tough, that he can move around, has one of the best arms in football? That's a lot to like from Jay Cutler.
They come to the line of scrimmage, first down. Quarterback, quick toss to the outside. He stacked up at that point. As we get a look at the offense, of course, Brandon Marshall is a player to watch in this one.
Jim, to be nicknamed the Beast, I think that says it all. He's big and strong, 6'4", about 230 pounds. Just try to get the football in his hands, he'll make it happen.
Offense lines up here. Second down and 10. Looking down the field. Inaccurate with that one. This defensive front has been the talk all week long. And Phil, we met with them in our production meetings this week. They know they'll have a chance to get to the quarterback today. Third down now, out of the shotgun formation. The quarterback throws to the right. Pat Anger makes the play.
Getting that first down in the game, to me as a quarterback, was a lot like completing that first pass. It just feels good, eases the pressure, puts you in rhythm, and you hope it keeps going from there.
The Bears a year ago were motoring along. Matt Forte was putting up monster numbers. Jake Cutler was winning over a lot of fans. Cutler then gets injured, and their whole season fell apart at the end.
I think a lot of Chicago Bear fans are now going to look at Jake Cutler a lot different, and I think even fans around the league will. He is one of the best. He can do everything, can move around. He's tough. He can make all the throws. You keep him healthy, your football team will have a good chance.
Tight end in motion. First and 10. Trying to work that left side. Someone's been injured out there. Hold on a minute.
That's a good job. He's able to get up and get off the field. And my guess is he's going to be okay. A little bit of a scare there, no doubt about it. That makes everybody nervous.
The safety near the line of scrimmage. Now first and 10. And he wants to throw it across the middle. And tackled down at the 43-yard line.
Well, Jim, I always say it's about deception when you're playing offense. That time, the play action fake by the quarterback was so good, the defense didn't even see that he still had the football, and he throws it down there for a nice completion.
first down here.
They give it to the running back. He's going to be tackled right around the 42-yard line. Play number six coming up on this drive. Three-step drop. The tackle's going to be made, but he's beyond the first down marker.
What a job by the quarterback, finding a way to throw that football and pick up another first down. They are marching down the field right now.
The offense heads to the line for the seventh play of the drive. They hand it off to the running back. Going to be a tackle for a loss.
On the play. 1 yard loss on the play.
This will be the eighth play of this drive. Safety valve time. Swallowed up behind the line of scrimmage.
Quarterback should have never thrown at that time. Even though he completes the pass, he should have seen the defense was right there. A loss of a couple yards.
About to snap it for the ninth play of the drive. Quarterback taking the snap from the shotgun. That pass well defended.
Can't complete the pass. Fourth down.
Going to need a lot of leg on this field goal try.
There's nothing like being ahead in the football game, no matter how many points it is, because now you can manage it in a different way, even though it's early in this game, and you make the other team come after you.
The Colts are ready to return the kick. He's brought down at the 20-yard line. Coming into the league out of Stanford, quarterback Andrew Luck.
Andrew Luck gained a lot of experience at Stanford, threw the football a lot, moves around well. This guy is going to be a star one day.
They come to the line, and it's first down.
They'll run it. Here's the handoff.
And the offense here in this one will be looking to put points on the board in bunches.
And the starting lineups have been brought to you by Papa John's Pizza. Earn free pizza fast with Papa Rewards at PapaJohns.com.
Second down.
They'll run it with him again. Breaks free. Throws out the arm.
Number 31.
As we get a look at the defense, Julius Peppers, a player opposing offenses always have to game plan for during the week.
Oh, yes. If you're an offensive lineman and you can't find anybody to block, know where Julius Peppers is and run over there and help out.
Down, 45 minutes to go. Back after this word from your local station. Well, just the name says it all and wakes up the echoes of memories of great football in the past. Soldier Field here in Chicago, Illinois. Wide receivers bunched up.
Third and three.
Eyeing that left side. The Colts now move the chains.
When you see zone defenses, throw it into the open spaces. That's what the quarterback did that time. Good job by the receiver running in there and making the catch.
The quarterback stands alone in the backfield.
First and 10. Challenging the defenders to the right side.
I know you won't believe this, but sometimes completing a short pass like that does give a quarterback confidence, so it does serve a purpose.
Second down now.
Trying to get it outside before the defense is set.
And he's brought down by Lance Briggs. Third down on the way.
Staying on the ground. And he's going to be tackled, and that's going to bring us to fourth down.
Pat McAfee now ready to punt. Signals right away, fair catch. They'll take it at the 20. Bears come onto the field for their next series. The defense comes out in the nickel. He's looking to the right here on this throw.
Well, the quarterback's just too worried about the stats. So he throws that short pass, picks up a couple yards instead of throwing it down the field.
Pass complete, but did not get them the first, so it's second down now.
Matt Forte breaks free. He'll be brought down, but not before picking up the first down.
That's a bread and butter play by all offenses in the NFL. Get a few yards and get that first down.
Offense lines up here. First down and 10. Staying on the ground. They bring him down at the 41-yard line.
An up-tackle run. It's a staple of all offenses in the NFL. And a general rule is you run off the right tackle because he is the power tackle, where the left tackle is the pass blocker.
What a season Matt Forte had.
Yeah, Matt Forte, Jim, is just quietly one of the best running backs in the NFL. You take him, Jay Cutler, and you got a defense that still has Brian Urlacher. You're always going to be in the hunt when you keep those guys on the field.
And we've reached the 2-minute warning. Split backfield here. The formation here, shotgun, looking for an open receiver on the right. And that's a gain of 9.
That's a nice job by the offense there. Get the first down, keep those chains moving, give yourself 3 more opportunities.
They're back at the line after that catch for a first down. Out of the gun. Looking to the right side and throwing. And the throw is incomplete.
Oh, the wide receiver is wide open. That doesn't happen too often in this league where they get behind the defense and the quarterback just throws it off target.
That's second down coming up. From the gun. The quarterback throws to the right. Stiff arm. Knocked out of bounds.
Good job by the quarterback that time. Makes the decision. Throws it short. It does not get the first down. But I promise you, third and short is a lot easier than having third and long.
Play number 6 coming up on this drive. Snap back to the quarterback. Out of the gun.
Good job by the offense. Gets another first down. You can tell by looking down on the field, the defense, hands on their knees. They are getting tired.
A timeout charge to the offense. The offense heads to the line for the 7th play of the drive. Drop back, shotgun formation.
Trying to work the middle of the field.
He had no time to get set.
Well, the protection was bad. Quarterback didn't have the time. He's off balance, and he throws the incompletion.
This will be the eighth play of this drive. From the shotgun. Trying to find an open man. A timeout charge to the offensive unit. About to snap it for the ninth play of the drive. Matt Forte gets it here.
Good, solid tackle. Short of the first, and now we've got a fourth down situation.
This will be from downtown.
This kicker, he is a machine right down the middle.
Bears ready to kick the football. Here's the kick, and this one's just a little squib kick. Tackles made. Surges ahead. This will be the last play before halftime. First and 10. Looks to his left. No room to complete that one. That's the end of the first half. And you've been watching the NFL on EA Sports.